Shanti, we've known each other for 10 years and we're going to get married today. So throughout this time, we've been through so much ups and downs, but it's all been worth it to finally call you my wife today.
You know, looking back at this beautiful young couple, when Zishen first introduced Shanti to me and my wife, when they were in the second year of their medical school,
we always enjoyed each other's company and hung out as good friends.
I remember the first time I met Zishen, it was at Coles, the supermarket in Adelaide. I said hi to him, Clarence and May. Zishen, who was standing next to them, was more interested in looking at the frozen food section. He didn't bother to turn around until May was like, "Oi, say hi to our new friend, also from Singapore."
I love how you always care and comfort me when I need you most. I love how we can be so comfortable around each other all the time. And most of all, I love how, despite knowing me even better than I know myself, you still continue to love me.
As the family got to know Shanti much better, you know, we understand why Zishen fell in love with Shanti.
I turn around now.
Thank you, Pete.
Thank you.
You lah. So far lah.
I can't very long.
Is it?
So much in common, you know, as in they love animals.
Very, very happy to give away my daughter, to gain a son. Yeah, actually, yeah, I think that's good bargain. Yeah.
I promise that I will continue to love, protect and care for you and your strong, kind heart always.
Zishen, we've known each other for the last 10 years. A third of my life has been with you. You always tell me to be the best version of myself for the people that I love. You make me want to be a better person every day. With this ring, I promise to love you, to commit to you, to our marriage, to our families, to our life ahead. The girl at your rock show.